Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the live-action X-Men reboot and Henry Cavill being casted as Magnus. Now, X-Men 97 is literally ruling Marvel fans' hearts, as the show is nostalgic and has that classic magic that we all have craved for a long time. And the storytelling is just too overpowering. And seeing Magneto finally being the hero we wanted, like, it's just so satisfying. Now, if you guys paid attention to Magneto, his looks are so much similar to that of Henry Cavill's looks in The Witcher. I mean, this is literally him. And now just think of what if he is casted as Magneto in the future. They surely do need some powerful characters after Marvel has been rebooted. This would definitely be something no one will disagree on. A reformed Magneto where Henry Cavill plays the role. And he has also been in talks with Marvel for a superhero role in the MCU. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this.